Alright, let's go. 3, 2, 1. Alright, speaking of long videos.
Whoa.
2 minutes, 16 seconds long.
I don't know if we can handle this.
Have you seen this video?
I don't think I have, no.
Well, this year in for a treat. Cruising for a Bruising. Ever heard the song? You know what it's from?
Remind me. It's from an old musical, yeah.
Teen
Titans.
Teen. And then it's a place where you surf. Where do you surf?
Ocean.
Which is generally around in a beach. Teen Beach.
Some Teen Beach movie?
Two. Yes.
I might have seen that, actually. I wouldn't remember it.
You've seen this video? You would.
No, I think I've seen Teen Beach Movie 2.
Oh. I haven't seen that movie.
I know I've seen the first one. I forget if I saw the second one.
Great stuff, though. Is it great? Is it like High School Musical kind of stuff?
Yeah, kind of. It's a bit more like...
Which one's better?
I was never big on High School Musical, but I haven't seen it in a while. I know you're a fan, so I won't bash it openly, but... It was never my forte.
You won't bash it open, Lee. Don't call me Lee.
It was never my subject of interest.
Cruising for a Bruising. All right. 3, 2, 1. Boom. From Teen Beach Movie. Is it just the first one? Okay.
Then I it sounds familiar.
It is the first one. A one, two, three, four. Here we go. You better run.
Yeah, I remember this.
You've seen this video?
No, not the video, the song. Oh. I remember the song, yeah. Was this an ad or something? Like, what's with the Disney Teen Beach Movie logo?
Yeah,
sponsored content.
Avi, the long hair.
Dude, it's the way to go. The long hair is in.
Bubblegum, cherry pop, go to the hop. Hanging with my brother because his friends are so hot while they're cruising.
Oh yeah, Avi is a hot friend.
Obviously.
The costume changes.
That deep V.
The slick back hair for Avi now.
Back to the old shaky cam ways.
They're handing off the camera, man.
Yeah.
Yep, and then somehow his arm became the tripod.
We're not gonna live any other way.
That's something. Special thanks to Walt Disney Records, Disney Channel, and Teen Beach Movie.
That's a cute little vid. They obviously had fun.
That's something else. Oh, I love that, though. It's a gem.
Yeah, that is a gem.
So silly.
I do remember it. I don't remember much about the plot, but I remember the music was alright.
I love their take on it, though. Doing those dance moves.
Yeah. This is almost comparable to the Oreo one.
No.
Where it was short,
not,
they had fun.
Oreo is
that's
not,
it.
Does not compare to this. Oreo is wonderful, the song. This one, they're actually moving around.
Yeah.
Oreos are just sitting there.
Oreos is such a good song.
I wonder if I gave an Oreo to the big bad wolf, would he still...
They tried to salvage that song, but I don't know if it could be done.
I love this song now.
Yeah, this is
good.
No,
not the song. I love this cover, at least. Ugh. Doom 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 the sleeveless shirt, rocking the guns, swole.
Gotta get tickets to the gun show.
The handing off the camera. Everyone's like adjusting their hair. Like...
They're owning it.
That's good stuff. Probably their best work, honestly.
Yeah, 15 out of 10.
Grammy?
Yeah. Where's the Grammy? Where's the Oscar?
Grammy Award winning cruising. Where's Oscar?
Where is the silver?
You don't get Oscars. You don't have to hand out Oscars gold. For anything. Gold, where's that Golden Globe?
Yeah, where's the Country Music Awards?
All right, comment below. Which do you prefer, Cruising for a Bruising or You Present the Second Option?
So, like, does that have to be a song?
I left it open. All right,
Cruising for a Bruising or literally cruising to get beaten up, like for a cruising, okay. Like literally driving somewhere to get beaten up.
That's a difficult choice for me.
Yeah,
it's, you know, I'm into that. It's kind hard. Of thing.
Yeah, like some people they might like. You know, I don't know. I'm not gonna judge.
I don't think you would get anyone legitimately who would say that option over this. I don't know.
We'll see in the comments below. If they're watching this
video. There's no reason they would pick the other option other than just to pick the other option as a joke.
We'll see.
I don't believe anyone who votes that way. Regardless, like, even if they get... Okay.
We'll find out soon enough.
I'll come and beat them up if they answer actually cruising we'll cruise, to get we'll a We'll cruise bruising.
To bruise them.
Alright, thanks for watching. Also, I thought that was a baby breastfeeding in that advertisement, but it's actually a baby going like this.
It's like... That's great. Eat his hand.
And it says delivering the best care. Schwartz Maternity Care Center is here for you.
Babies aren't that smart. It's just trying to eat his hand.
Thanks for watching. Put your nipple away.